What is up, everybody? Mikey Dear Panzernator here with Stellaris as the Roman Empire in space. And yeah, what exactly are we trying to do? Tech up, take out the automated dreadnought, really. Maybe take out these fools who are somewhat equivalent but mainly inferior. Bothrian Star Confederation.
Science Division reports a new breakthrough.
So there we go with that, which is flat cannons. Very nice. Improved strike craft would be good. Let's get Star Fortress. Wait, yeah, we need Star Fortress to get Voidborn, which we really want because we're going tall.
Construction complete.
We need Star Fortress. There we go. What about this planet? What do we have here? We need more energy. Happiness plus 5, food, mineral production. I like mineral production. Corvette build cost. I like this guy. Let's support him again. I'm gonna leave it at 74.
Reports a new breakthrough.
I wish I left it at 69 for the meme. So, hydroponics farm. So, do we get our guy? More gene modification points. Let's get that. Are you kidding me? Oh, wait. No, this is the person. Is this the person I wanted? I think so. Possibly. Maybe.
Construction complete.
I'm not entirely sure. Okay, so time to upgrade some farms, which is nice. Let's upgrade the energy engine, the engineering building. Okay. And what else do we want to do? Well,
Science Division reports success.
Better power plants, very good. Don't want X-rays or I want plasmas. I really want plasmas.
Construction complete.
Let's get a lot more energy. Well, I'm gonna run out of minerals here.
Construction complete.
Maybe not. We shall
see. Construction complete.
Let's do this, this, this. Okay, so we almost spent all of our minerals. Not quite. See, a big problem is, why do you not like me? Minus 10. Spiritualist fools. Offer tribute. Ooh, let's not do that. Why are you... You're a slaving despot, so... That's not good. Yeah, the automated dreadnought really is our biggest obstacle to, like... the outside world and making friends in general. Apparently our admiral is in charge. Let's get a hull point.
Construction complete.
Don't want to upgrade the cruisers? Not yet. We'll wait. Food. Do I really need that much food production? Not yet. Okay, what can we get? We can get... let's do this. Hee, attention. Our warriors grow bored and cause much trouble. Much fighting with each other. Many dead, but we have a solution. We send our crazy warriors to fight Dwamox. Exchange for credits. You want best mercenary galaxy? Right now before it's too late. Okay, so where are you? Is this
construction
here or here?
Construction complete.
We don't have a good raiding target. We are already raiding. No time for this.
Construction complete.
What to do, what to do, what to do. Aquila was kind of up there. Let's build a stronghold. Because Aquila might be the planet where we have some issues. So let's build a mining network here. Let's get some more mineral income. Yo, curators. Ruling a trait, relative power, that's nice. Yo, dog, how much for... tell us about the automated dreadnought. Tell us how to feed it. Poorly, very poorly. With his ships you have, it would be slaughter. Okay,
construction complete.
Not yet. Can you use in our research? Yeah, we'll purchase that. Let's get better research. That'll help. So, good stuff there. I don't really care about factions as of right now because of because we don't really have, ain't nobody got time for that, really. We should, I don't need this many.
Construction complete.
Ooh, we had a scientist die, and this scientist was a former consul. If I say Kaiser, it's because I'm way too used to my own system, my own empire, the United Systems of Atlantis. It's hard to replace food. Although, we'll replace the orbital thingy. Yeah, I'm going to replace you with a
construction complete
resource silo. So let's do that. Get some more food on the ground, not as much in space. And that'll do well for us. Can I see the combat here? So he has a 3.1k fleet.
Construction complete.
Okay, so you have Scythia, which is a very good planet for minerals. But we also really want to tech up fast. So we'll build the science lab here. We'll upgrade your hydroponics farm. There we go. Thank you for continuously killing the pirates for us. That's very, very kind of you. And yes, great success. Okay, so we'll get Star Fortress in 6 months.
Complete.
Which means we'll get habitats soon. But habitats also cost 10k minerals.
Construction complete.
Yeah, not exactly sure how that's gonna go. Habitability is only 25%. What about you? Well, we're maxed out here, so we'll do that. Well,
science division report success.
Let's pause. I really don't want to do more farms. Let's get some minerals here. Okay, what do we have? Plasma. Let's get barrier point defense, hyperdrive 3. Let's get barrier point defense. And then here we got star fortresses. Let's get modular engineering. There we go. Let's go to our ascension park. No, close that. And let's get Zivoidborn. Voidborn. Unlocks habitat. Ooh. So how much would a habitat cost? 10,000 minerals. Guess who doesn't have 10,000 minerals? Well, probably not many people in the galaxy, but definitely not this guy. Okay. Can we get the drone optimizations? Declare Saint and do capacity overload. Try and get these three rolling at all times. We don't really need influence for claims. We should get some claims because, well, what is your fleet consist of? What are your cruisers? Mostly plasma, a lot of stuff, really mixed armored and shields. Why do you not have, oh, because you have a problem with, oh, that's not good. You should be auto upgrading. Like, seriously. Where's your, you have better DACA than this. Come on. Seriously? Okay, what about the cruiser? Cruiser's upgraded itself. Yeah, see, everything else is fine. For the most part. So, there we go. I'm paused, which is quite interesting in its own right. Costs 360 minerals to upgrade everything. I really do think we need to start building a habitat. Because, well, it seems to be a prudent move. Pirates are just always going to show up in this system.
Complete.
And I'm kind of okay with it, honestly. It's, letting the enemies deal with it more than I am. So, that's what we're going to do. But yeah, we're just kind of stuck behind this automated dreadnought. Which is very unfortunate. Yeah, so...
construction complete.
Again, looking at it still. 8K fleet power, really. We need a lot of... we need to upgrade our fleet, maybe. You know, I'm gonna upgrade it, and I'm just gonna leave it back at Seoul. This is gonna come back to bite me, isn't it? 4 Philippus class corvettes. Why? Why do you say
science division
whatever
reports
out of zero?
A new breakthrough?
This is exactly what we want. Science. What do we get? Hold up. Gene modification points. That's very good. More resources. Max influence from factions. Good to know. If you have, so we got more raiders saying, "Hey, we can help you out." So food output, habitability, whatever. What about you? Can you raid our friends? We have a good raiding target. Our warriors are already in battle in the midst of a raid. Are these guys ever not already in a raid? That's my question. It's a good question if you ask me. So what do we have here? We have your star base here, which has pretty good tech, not gonna lie. Oh boy. Well, it's very concerning. Especially considering how most of these people are
science division report
superior. Okay, so barrier point defense, let's get survey speed. See, these aren't going to help us. I mean, I'm going to get them because they're rare tech. But they're okay, let me correct that. They're not going to help us right now. Torpedoes are a good tech we want to get eventually. What's higher, ship or building upkeep? Building, ship, building upkeep, ship upkeep. Oh, building a star base is definitely going to be higher. So, good for us there. We want to become your, well, we've already done this. Wish to become your patron. 10% unity for
science
20
division
years?
Report success.
Something along those lines, pretty good. More core sector systems would be nice.
Ships refitted.
Military academy, claim influence. God, let's get more core sector systems, because that's always helpful. So yeah, I guess we're just gonna save up till 10k minerals and build a habitat. Also, an option is to build up a second fleet and take out the automated dreadnought. I really do suppose I could buff this a little bit, buff these fortresses, maybe build some platforms. But no, I want to build a I want to start building habitats. It'll be helpful. I'm pretty sure. 8 out of 12, we can get 4 more star bases, which is a lot. It's actually really good.
Science division report success.
What's the deal here? 2K power there. Okay, so we got Curator Archaeology Lab. Let's focus on the cheapest tech, I guess. Let's move you here. Get some minerals. Clear tile blocker. Since you are really our only world that's working, you're about to have a new pop. So
Science division
good.
Report success.
Okay. Space torpedoes, Corps of Engineers. Mining Network 3, yes please. I will gladly take a higher mineral income. Like that'd be nice. That'd be very nice. Who are you? You are hegemonic imperialists? You're also
field engineers
MAGA.
Have cleared a blocker.
See, this is the future. This is the future MAGA is giving us. Let's upgrade you. Let's give you a physics lab. Continue our quest for scientific enlightenment. So, there we go with that. Okay. Eventually, I do want to upgrade these stations, but I don't think
construction complete.
These people don't want to go to war with us because their naval capacity is lower, and their tech level is roughly equivalent. So, even though they're very polar opposite to us, and we are rivals, we'll be fine. I don't think they can stop us too much. That's food. We will salvage the materials. Okay, let's we're maxed out on food. I can destroy the food for mines. We'll do that. We require more minerals. It's always a catchphrase. So, oh, yay, elections. Who's the guy? I don't think I should. I'm just gonna abstain.
Construction.
Every time
complete.
I spend influence on these things, it doesn't go my way, so I'm just gonna be like, eh, meh. We're cool. We have re-elected Nona Popeyes. Thank you, Nona. Isn't Nona like
Science Division
aunt or grandmother
success.
In Italian? I'm a fish. You're like our resident expert on languages, so I'm assuming you'll chime in there. Let's get Pythrian dust. Let's get more of this.
Construction
okay, that's,
complete.
That's good. That's great. So, 4K minerals, about halfway there. Whoa, living on a prayer. Take my hand and we'll make it, I swear. Okay, I'm sorry. I mean, am I sorry? Probably not.
Science division reports a new breakthrough.
Terra is actually Earth. So we've got Africa. So wait, there's Rome right there. The Eternal City. Or, you know, somewhere like that. It's hard to point to a specific spot on the globe from space. Oh, look. It appears we can upgrade mining stations. Very nice. And we'll be able to get another ascension perk. See, this is the power of going tall. You just crank these out like there's no tomorrow. So, very nice, very helpful. We will, of course, spend most of our inner stuff doing that. We will get Fleet Logistician Corps. And we will get. Can we get Master Builders? Why no Master Builders? I need 0 point power. Okay, so we have.
Science Division report success.
Five slots
construction
left.
Complete.
Colossi. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Hold up. How many do we have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we want 1, 2. Oh, we're not going to be able to get all of this. We're not going to be able to. Ooh. Voidborn, Galactic Wonders, Circle of Life. We want Colossus and the three of these. We're not. We spent too many Ascension perks. Let's see. That's actually the end of the episode, too. We'll get Planetary Shield Generators. We will get Psionic Theory. So I guess we could go for Mind Over Matter. And we've been insulted by the love of whatever. Well, you know what? I'm going to declare you rivalry? Only neighboring empires. And greater than pathetic, and less than overwhelming. So, because you're not neighboring, but we are neighboring, we share a wormhole. That's neither here nor there. But anyways, that's all the time we have for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like, consider subscribing to the channel, as well as following me on Twitter, and checking out my Patreon page. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope to see you on the next episode. And until then, this is Mikey Dare Panzernator, signing out. See you, nerds!